Looking at storm view Doppler, pretty quiet right now, but if we zoom things down across portions of south central Kansas, down across Oklahoma, here's Oklahoma City. This is where we are starting to see some showers and also some thunderstorms, and this will continue to push up to the northeast and impact our weather later today. But that's not the main portion of the storm system. The main portion of the storm system is still well off to the west across the panhandles of Oklahoma and Texas, where the rains start to pick up in intensity. So showers by this evening, heavier tonight, and localized flooding could be a concern. Now, once this system, this first wave, gets out of here tomorrow, may have some more midday showers and thunderstorms tomorrow, and then we are going to have another round Thursday into Friday. Looking at the temperatures outside, 30s and even 40s, 37 St. Joseph, 39 in Kansas City. A lot of us stuck in the chill right now, but that colder air is going to be pushed out as the warmer winds start to move this warmer air in. Things pretty mild to start down in Wichita at 50 degrees. That's also where they have seen some of the thicker cloud cover. Notice the showers that are trying to work across Oklahoma City, pushing up to the northeast with the heavier rounds of rain now starting to inch closer into southwestern Kansas. Let's track it here on Future Scan. There's those showers at 9 o'clock this morning across north central Oklahoma, south central Kansas. Kansas side by 6 o'clock this evening, light to moderate rainfall will be likely. Temperatures will be in the middle 40s at 9 o'clock this morning, mostly cloudy skies through early this afternoon. Then the clouds start to thicken up and rain will be likely by 5 o'clock. We're going to stop this at 2 o'clock in the morning and notice from Kansas City to Topeka over towards Sedalia, that's where we're going to have some thunderstorms, and that's when we are expecting some of the heaviest rains to move through. This pushes northward by tomorrow morning. This may be some drizzle left over before another batch of showers and thunderstorms blossoms. Early tomorrow afternoon, some of that may also be on the heavy side before things start to dry out briefly on Wednesday. And we say a brief break going into tomorrow morning before the rain comes in by afternoon. And Wednesday, a mostly dry day before rain returns on Thursday into Friday. Now, if we can get some colder air in with this system fast enough to meet that moisture on Friday, there may be a few flakes. But overall, this still looks like it is going to be a soggy, wet scenario for us this week as we start things off very mild and then gradually cool things down to 43 on Friday, and then we start to warm things back up again on Saturday and the Sunday as things dry out, 47 on Saturday and 50 on Sunday.